In ICC World Cup 2019 match that is scheduled for today, defending champion Australia will take on the spirited Bangladesh at Trent Bridge. Barring the performance against India, the defending champions have dominated the other teams. Meanwhile, Bangladesh have won as many as they have lost and have left an indelible mark on the tournament. So Australia should not take the Bangla Tigers lightly. Australia, while coming into the tournament, had several doubts regarding their batting lineup. Since the tournament kicked off, most of the batsmen have been scoring huge runs. This is evident from the fact that the Australians have scored 300+ scores in 5 matches of the tournament. On the other hand, Bangladesh has Shakib Al Hasan. The 32-year-old cricketer has been performing incredibly well. He's not only picking up wickets, but he's also playing match-winning knocks with the bat. He single-handedly steered Bangladesh to the second-highest successful run chase in the history of World Cups. Undoubtedly, Shakib will be a crucial player in Bangladesh's team. But Australia should not ignore threats from Tamim Iqbal and Mushfiqur Rahim. In the Australian camp, all eyes will be on Captain Finch, who recently scored 150 against Sri Lanka. Steve Smith and Mitchell Starc are few other players who can deny Bangladesh from their third win of the tournament. Thank you.